I'd like to say a lot of things to the Spurs fans, but the emotional time is difficult to speak because I have been here for a long time and I have enjoyed a lot this adventure. A lot of good moments, a lot of friends. I'm blessed. I'm very, very grateful to God because I'm really happy here and I will miss it. 5 years already, and I arrived here with a lot of motivation to play with big players and Premier League. Lucas Moura! Feeling was amazing, scored my first goal in Premier League at Wembley. My family was there. That season was brilliant, was brilliant. A lot of games, good moments. I think I can say that I am very, very grateful. That game against Ajax, of course, is the best moment in my career so far. So that night was unbelievable because I remember when I was a kid, when I played football on the street, my dream was to play in Champions League. It was unbelievable, unbelievable. 3 goals, semi-final. The last goal in the last second. I don't know how to explain this. For me, it's God. It will be in my heart forever. I will show to my kids in the future, the videos. This no one can take from me. Spurs will be in my heart. I will miss it a lot because I love here, I love Spurs. I don't want to think about my last day here. It was very special for me, very special. If I have just one word, it's special. Thank you. I will keep you in my heart for forever. I love you, I love Spurs. It was a great adventure to play for you. Every time that I was on the pitch was to make you happy. I tried my best. I give my 100% every time to make you happy. And I wish you I wish you all the best for the future. I will keep supporting you. I will be Spurs forever, forever. Guys.